Welcome everybody, and be here with another Fire Emblem Engage video. Last episode we ended up saving the castle, the Solemn Palace. So now we're gonna go to the Northern Fortress, where we're gonna go find the next Emblem Ring? Yeah, the next Emblem Ring they have. And I believe that's gonna be it, right? There was 12 of them. So we got 6 in the beginning, and then right now we have 5. So one more.
That's all the new moves are coming together nicely. Just a bit more practice and I'll call it a day.
Who's this? A dancer?
And this spot, it's perfect for rehearsal. So quiet and empty.
We're corrupted.
What is that? No good. Trapped here. Is it my fate to die like this? It's such a pity. To be caught so unprepared, I'd have practiced combat as well as dance.
Hurry! You must get to safety now!
Who said that?
Oh, thank goodness! You can hear what I'm saying, can't you? Follow the sound of my voice. You can hide in here! There's a door to your right! Now go! Hurry!
I'm coming!
No mames.
Is the Northern Fortress that?
Yep. My ancestors designed it that way. Didn't want people to go poking around. The locals won't get near the place. They say ghosts wander the ruins. A haunted castle. Lately, some have heard a young woman's voice calling out from inside. Relax.
Then why did you make it sound so real?
Sorry. I shouldn't be talking. I've never even been there. Mom always told me to stay away so nobody would figure out the ring's location. There it is now. The Northern Fortress.
For an abandoned fortress, it's awfully noisy.
Wait a sec. The corrupted!
Let's go. We can't let them get the ring.
Let's do this. We got to.
No.
Yeah, this place is swarming. Hang on. Divine One, look! There's...
They have us well and truly surrounded. Again. Still, safer inside than out in the open. Thank you, Ring.
I was telling you to hide, not come looking for me.
How could I stay away? A talking ring.
You really set up this creature as well.
I take it you're a princess. Trapped in this unusual form by a wicked curse.
Actually, I'm...
No need to persuade me, Your Highness. I'm not one to doubt an unusual... Oh, spirit of the cards. Cast your...
You're a fortune teller, hmm? What are your cards saying?
Le Dragon. It means help may come from an unexpected... I suppose we'll just have to hold off the beasts until it...
Until it arrives. Should I take this guy off for her? Yeah. Should be good. Let's fight.
That guy's not here to steal the ring. I think he's trying to protect.
He's clearly no friend of the corrupt. Let's give him a hand.
I to the poles.
Very well. Of course.
Emblem, engage!
I'll protect you.
No mistakes.
Let's go. Stand down or perish.
As if I lose.
Do this.
Say the word. Emblem, engage! Go ahead. No hesitation. All right. Lend me your strength.
You're done for.
Dream well.
Yes. Allow me. Am I so
also, my character is already too overpowered. It's a martial artist.
Had to see that.
To stop you.
I'll go first.
I'll apologize later.
Bravo!
You there.
Who are you?
Don't worry, I'm not your enemy. I'm the Divine Dragon.
The Divine Dragon, you say? Unexpected source indeed. Thank you. I am Seedol. I was out there rehearsing, and those creatures appeared. A talking ring.
A talking ring?
Yes. I believe it's a young princess who fell victim to some sort of curse.
Not a curse, exactly.
You know her story, then? Tell me, who is this mysterious...
Hand it to me, and we'll find out together.
All right.
Bear your fangs, Emblem of Fates!
Is it Corrin? It must be Corrin. Nice.
I am Emblem Corrin. I'll fight with all I have. Thank you for finding me. I'll help ensure the path you decide to walk is the right.
Thank you, Emblem Corrin. I'm sorry I kept you waiting for...
An emblem? Really? One of the godlike figures of legend.
Seedol, would you fight by Corrin's side? We could use your help getting out of here.
It would be my pleasure. This...
Huh? We won't be able to escape the way we came in. Let's try that path.
I was in such a rush earlier. I didn't notice the miasma.
The creatures must have brought it with them. It certainly was. Use my power to dispel the miasma and open a path for your allies.
Midcorin can restrict both movements and create terrain to control the flow of battle. The sync skill Dragon Vein adds terrain effects based on the user's unit type while clearing the same area of enemy clones or miasma. Engage weapon dual katana, unlike most swords, is strong against lances and weak against Axis. Engage skill Dreadful Aura prevents a target and foes adjacent to it from moving for one turn after the user initiates combat. Engage attack Torrential Roar Blast foes in front of the unit for 3 spaces, flooding the terrain and clearing it of flames at my ass.
Emblem, engage! Divine One, as a dancer, I can raise your ally's spirits with my graceful move. Please, call upon my abilities as you see fit.
I'll help. Not done. Allow me. Nothing short of victory.
You put up a good fight.
I've had my eye on you.
I feel like they get a lot of defense, right? On the Nazi.
Too easy. Simple enough.
The stage is mine.
So kind of you. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Wonderful! Down on me? My goodness, how awful! Loathsome. Unforgivable. This victory. Please forgive me.
Allow me.
I'm sorry.
sorry you had to see that.
What? The little sound effects that they do makes me laugh.
For Illusia.
You guys are the ones that started it, man.
This victory.
You're too kind to me.
I had to stop you. I am the divine dragon.
Yes, you are. Critical hit.
Unforgivable. Please forgive me. Emblem engage.
Emblem engage.
I had to stop you.
great help.
Thank you kindly.
Dream well.
This ends now. I had to stop you. This is it. Dream well.
Already. I have to stop you. Tell me it has to be this game.
Diverge for a moment. Divine one.
At least he made it up. 15 turns, goddamn. That's the longest one. At least we got Corrin. Corrin. Let's save this.
We're safe.
Hang on. Someone's at the entrance.
Don't tell me. More of the corrupted?
Is everyone okay? I saw all those monsters coming in and got worried.
Vale!
Oh my! We meet again. Did you defeat the monsters?
Yes, we did. Every last one.
I'm glad. How have you been? I was surprised to see you out in that blizzard. I hope you found the cathedral.
Whatever game you're playing, stop it.
Huh? Are you mad about something?
Don't act like you forgot. I can see through your lies now.
Lies? What do you mean? I promise you, I'm not...
Not a step closer! You stay where you are, Fel Princess.
How did you know?
Just looking at you, I feel again the shame of losing father.
You took my country from me. My father.
What more do you want? The people you killed? They had families. But you don't care, do you? All that pain. You don't even give it a second thought.
Wait a moment. I killed people? Who?
Drop the act. You know what you did. How dare you show your face here? You murdered my mother and stole the rings.
I didn't. Please believe me.
Believe you? Like I believed we were friends? I won't make that mistake again.
We've got to do something.
Let her go. It's probably a trap.
You're right.
Divine One? Are you all right?
I'm fine. But the next time I see Vale, I swear.
Aw, poor Vale. It's out of her control. Probably has the split personalities. One right there. One right here. And the last one's right here. Steel and guts. Let's go. Finally got Corrin.
I killed people. Why would I do that?
Lady Vale, I finally caught up with you.
Oh, Chris.
You're a hard girl to find. Why'd you disappear?
Papa told you to drag me back home.
Told me to... Oh, I see what's going on here.
I'm not going back. No matter what you say. Papa will just make me do something, and he awoke. I thought we could finally spend time always telling me to kill the Divine Dragon, or attack so-and-so's castle. Well, I'm not an evil person. Despite what all those people said, even the Divine Dragon was angry with me.
The Divine Dragon said you were friends. Wait, you met the Divine Dragon?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's... complicated. Look, whatever those people told you, it's not true. They were imagining.
You think so?
Of course. How could you have done something bad and then forgot?
Right. Right. I couldn't have. If only I'd said that before, maybe there wouldn't be this awful misunderstanding.
You want to try and speak with him again?
I do. But weren't you going to bring me back?
If this is what you want, I'll help out. Nothing if not loyal, that's...
All right. Thank you, Chris.
It's settled, then. Let's head to Firinae.
Firinae? Why there?
'Cause that's where the Divine Dragon is going.
How do you know that?
Come on, we're on a schedule here. Gotta head for the port and set sail. Do you want to patch things up or don't you?
I do, you're right.
Poor girl.
This ought to be real interesting.
Just controlling her, manipulating her. The Zomniel. Well, there we have it. That should be... That was chapter 15? Yeah, chapter 15. Corrin. So, if you enjoy my content, you're always welcome to hit the like button. If you're new around here, you're always welcome to subscribe. I do daily content on different types of games. For now, it's going to be mainly Fire Emblem Engage. And as always, this is Envy, signing out. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.